Have you ever had to study for an anatomy exam and thought to yourself, how in the world will I ever remember all of these structures? Or have you taught an anatomy class and thought, man, how will I get my students to remember all of these structures? Well, I found an amazing tool that I gotta share with you. Leslie Samuel here from Interactive Biology, where we're making biology fun. Let's do it. I used to be an anatomy professor in a Doctor of Physical Therapy program. And in my gross anatomy class, we had access to what I consider the number one resource for learning anatomy. We dissected cadavers. And let me tell you, nothing beats that. The hands-on experience that you get from dissecting actual human bodies, it can't be matched with any old iPad app, 3D video, or even virtual reality experience, which I must say, there are some really cool things out there. But actually holding the organs, cutting through the muscles, seeing where and how they attach, following the arteries, seeing where they lead, that experience is invaluable. Now, for good reason, this kind of experience isn't widely available. I mean, for very legitimate and even ethical reasons, we can't have cadavers readily available to any student. I'm a techie guy, and while there are all kinds of modern and cool technological tools that can help you to learn anatomy, there's something even better. When I was teaching, I stumbled onto a system for learning anatomy that looks so cool, and it's called the Anatomy in Clay Learning System. Now, the folks over at Anatomy in Clay were kind enough to send me over some of their models, and let me tell you, I think it's amazing. Let me explain. The Anatomy in Clay Learning System is based on uniquely designed skeletal models. These models are constructed in a way that you can use clay to build out all the structures, the muscles, the nerves, blood vessels, organs. Basically, you can pretty much build out all of the internal structures and attach them to the models. But here's why I think this is so awesome. You get hands-on experience building out the things you're trying to learn. And what I found is that doing this gives you a deeper understanding of anatomy. Here's how it works. Let's say you're trying to learn the muscles of the trunk. You'll basically use the tools that you get with the system to form these muscles, starting with the deeper muscles first, and then adding on the more superficial ones. Now, here's what this does. It allows you to see exactly where the muscles are supposed to connect, do the connecting yourself, and do that while you're studying the structures of the muscles, its origins, the insertions, and actions. And if you're a super nerd like me, you'll even carve out the striations to get a deeper understanding of what directions the fibers are running in, helping you to solidify why the actions happen the way they do. It's an amazing thing. You even get to understand the individual muscles, but in the context of how they are situated in reference to the other muscles around them. And here's one of the best parts about this. If you're learning anatomy using this system, you'll even learn from your mistakes. When I was first building out the internal intercostals, those are the muscles that when they contract, they pull down the rib cage, causing you to exhale. I built those muscles, but I had the fibers going in the wrong direction. Now, as I was going through and analyzing the actions of the muscles, it just didn't seem to make sense because the way I had them, if they contracted, they would actually elevate the rib cage and you'd breathe in. That's when I realized, wait a minute. I had the fibers running in the wrong direction. So I had to change that. And by doing that, I got a much deeper understanding of how they're actually structured. And let me tell you, I will never forget it because of the time that I took to build it, make the mistake, and then had to correct it. It's now ingrained in my mind. Now, let's talk about the models themselves. First of all, these models are solidly built. I've bought multiple models in the past, including multiple skeletons, and in comparison, this thing is sturdy, very sturdy. They have different types of models available. They have student models, which are a bit more basic, classic models, which are even more detailed. And then they have what they call a torsican model, which allows you to build out the internal body systems of the head, the thorax, and the abdomen, which is really cool. But they also have joint models, disarticulated sets where the bones aren't connected, some animal models, and comparative models where you can compare human and animal structures. Basically, they got a wide variety of models for all kinds of different purposes. If you have the student models, what's cool about those is that you can separate them into two halves so that one model can be used by two students or two groups of students, which is cool because it makes it more affordable for larger classes. Now, the clay, there's something special about the clay. Firstly, it attaches very well to the models, which is very helpful. But the second thing I notice is that it doesn't seem to dry out. On some of my builds, I've had some of the muscles on there for months, and it still seems to be in its original condition, which is pretty cool. It comes in different colors. I have brown, blue, red, green, off-white, and yellow clay, which is great for building out different types of structures. Yo, they really hooked me up. They also have all the tools that you'd need for building out pretty much anything you need to build to learn human anatomy. So if you're looking for a way to enhance your anatomy instruction and learning, this is a great system for your class. Even if you have access to cadavers, this really is a great way to learn with a system that isn't going to damage crucial structures and then apply that learning to cadavers in a more refined way. Hands-on learning is one of the best ways to deepen your understanding, and that's what this system provides. If you want to check them out for yourself, use the link in the description below or go to anatomyinclay.com. Tell them I sent you over there and thank me later. But that's all for this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace!